Hi all, I am Nick Samborski and today I'll show you how to enable shadows from VDBs in Unreal Engine 5.4. Shadows from volumetric simulations are one of the most long-awaited features for me because I love making cinematic visual effects for my videos. VDBs could be fully used in Unreal Engine 5.3 only in post-tracing mode, but they differed from how they look in different render, and I had to configure these effects in real time in post-tracing mode, which was quite painful due to the waiting time for the frame to be rendered. Yes, it was possible to work in real time with Lumen and Definite Render. You need to select specific angles in which absence of shadows from effect didn't cause problems, but this is always a compromise. So, first we need to run the project in Unreal Engine version 5.4 and go to Project Settings. There we find the Heterogeneous Volume subsection in the Rendering section and activate two checkboxes, Shadow Casting and Composite with Translucency. After that, we'll need to reload the project and we are ready to go. For the next step, we add our VDB file through import and wait for some time. For the video, I speed up the process. The Apex have prepared everything in advance and we simply find their material for VDB, create an instance from it and transfer it to the folder with our effect. Open the instance and add an effect to it. Then we pull a heterogeneous volume onto the map, through our material instance into it, check play and loop, and we can watch in real time how our VDB casts a shadow. To improve the visual, you need to use two console commands, the first to improve the quality of shadows and the second to accept indirect lighting by the volume. You can find console commands in the video description. Now our effect is part of the scene and doesn't stand out in any way. Finally, you can render cinematics using a different render and not worry that the VDB effects will not fit into the scene correctly in terms of lighting. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and I see you in the next videos.